Our first guest this evening shares the same hometown with me, Spokane, Washington. And she's certainly one of the most important singers of all time. I can recall, oh, way back in the not-so-good old days with the Rhythm Boys, that Mildred Bailey got us our first job down here in Los Angeles. Back in 1926, I think it was. Now, at the Tent Cafe, Mike Lyman's Tent Cafe. She also saw to it that we ate more or less regularly, and I can recall further that Mildred frequently supplied us with a roof. For some time now, Mildred's been, well, she's been sort of on the sick list, but she's up and around now, and she's singing again. Ladies and gentlemen, here's Miss Mildred Bailey.
Thanks, Dee.
Come on, Millie, move right in here now and take over. What are you going to sing?
Well, John Scott and I worked out an arrangement on Ever Lovin' Georgia.
Georgia on the mind? That's a beauty.
Just an old